presentation party, David McDonald from SPFL title sponsors Ladbrokes Brooks, Chief Executive of Celtic Football Club Peter Orwell, and on the day we lift a trophy for the eighth time, one of the most iconic number eights in Celtic's history, the maestro Paul McStay! But what does it mean for a club like Celtic that celebration days should end with trophies? So how important is that for Celtic?
Well, I stood here 8 years ago and I said, this was the beginning. Never did I realise this is the third. Two trebles down in a row and a chance to do another one. This is what Celtic's all about. And these days are beautiful days. The stadium's magnificent. The crowd are in great form. I thought the players put on a great performance today.
They absolutely did. And I think we can all say that when we needed you, you answered the call, and we thank you for that, Neil. One of Celtic's all-time greats. Put your hands together for the Celtic manager, Neil Lennon. Please welcome your captain, our number 8, Bruno! Scott, you wear the famous number 8, you've been here for all 8. How does this compare for the 8th time lifting the Premiership Trophy? That's fantastic. For all the lads, it's been a hard, it's been a tough season, but we keep going. It's been a special season so far, but it's also the new trophy for us to win. We can just about hear you over the din at Celtic Park. I'm going to let you go and get your winner's medal. Once again, let's hear it from our captain, Scott Brown! Titles in a row this is, and help the team to lift a trophy, not on one, not just two, not three, not four, not five, or six, not seven, but eight.
Let's hear it for the champion Celtic!
sing this.